Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1974 Volkswagen Super Beetle convertible. And as you can see, it's a real attention grabber in that blue. Very slick. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front here. And it's a nice chrome trim around the headlights as well. Very nice. And it's riding on the chrome wheels with the correct chrome caps there from VW. Very sharp. And the glass looks like new. Has some nice chrome mirrors on there as well. And it's the factory style running boards there with the little rock guards on the rear fenders. Very sharp. And the interior just looks like new in this car. All black vinyl. Has the nice tall back bucket seats with the integrated headrests. And original Volkswagen wheel as well. And these were pretty simple as far as instrumentation goes. So you basically just have your 100 mile an hour speedometer here in the center. Somebody has added a CD player there to the dash. And, but I mean, it looks nice in here. It is a 4-speed, as you can see right there. I apologize, it is a little dark in here for sure, but we'll do the best we can. And you can see the dash looks like new. Has nice door panels as well. Very sharp. Here, we'll take a look out back here. Back up a little bit here. And as you can see, nice big chrome bumper out back as well. And you can see the dual exhaust peeking out of that little balance panel there. And this one's powered by the 1600cc engine. And it was just rebuilt about 4,000 miles ago. So it's ready to go. And I'll go ahead and insert some photos of the engine for you. Alright guys, let me back up so we can take a look down the side here. I mean, it's definitely a slick looking car all the way around. Very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1974 Super Beetle convertible. And like I said, just a little over 4,000 miles since they rebuilt the engine. Looks like just under 70,000 original miles on the rest of the car. You guys can pause and read all the information here. But definitely a nicely restored example. And like I said, that blue really grabbed your attention. Very cool.
Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.